Okay, I think this is it. Out of all the films and the short stories and everything I've made over the past 3 years, this has been the video or the project or the thing that I've wanted to film or I've wanted to make the most and I've never actually done. I've been putting it off for a long time now and I just figured now was the time to actually start. I think I would have been 8 or 9 years old when I first decided I wanted to start making videos. I would film videos of myself playing Minecraft and I would always record them. I would always have the camera on and I'd film myself talking, but I would never actually upload them anywhere. I would never actually put the video out. And I think this is me finally deciding to start doing this properly, or to start focusing on it more and start doing something about it. I don't know what it was. I don't know why I never posted those videos. I don't know what stopped me. I think I was just embarrassed or thought that no one would see them. But I realized it doesn't matter. It's not why I want to do this. It's not the point. I love making videos and I want to keep doing this and push it further. And just don't really want to put as much focus into what other people are thinking. I'm just going to do this. I enjoy doing it, so that's all that really matters. I don't want to spend time worrying about what other people think. I just want to make the projects and do the things that I want to do, and hopefully people enjoy them. But ultimately, I'm doing it for me and to get an output and to keep creating things for myself is the goal. You know, like even this is something I would never have done before. I've come to this park, I've got this camera here, there's people looking at me. Look, there's a wedding going on right there. It's intimidating, but no one really cares what I'm doing here. And then I think about it more. However old I was, whether it was 9 or 10 or 11 or 12, if I'd started then, where would I be now? So I guess the point is, there's never going to be a right time to start doing this. There's never going to be a time where I feel like, yes, this is the right time. I remember very clearly coming out of year 12 and thinking, all right, now's the time to start. No more excuses, no more procrastinating, no more putting it off. Now is the time I'm actually going to start. I'm actually going to do it. I'm actually going to make this happen. And I didn't. I just kept putting it off, waiting for the right time, waiting for the for it to feel right, and it never really did. Well, I'm not saying I'm gonna be a YouTuber or start trying to do any of that sort of stuff or become an influencer. That's not the goal. The aim of this video is to push myself to pick up the camera again and to start making videos. I haven't made anything in a long time. That this camera that I'm filming on has been sitting in a drawer for like 6 months now. It's collecting dust slowly. I want this to be the catalyst. I want this to start something. I want this to make me work hard. I want this to push me to actually start filming again, to start creating things and get back to what I'm passionate about instead of worrying about what the end goal is or what people are gonna think or I don't know how I can make money out of it. I want to get back to what made me love doing this when I was 8 or 9 years old and I wasn't worried about any of that sort of stuff. And I just made the videos on my iPad because I loved doing it. So that's what this is. Me starting over and putting all the procrastination and the delaying and the not doing what I was saying I was gonna do behind me. Okay, I think that's it. This isn't supposed to be like sad or anything. It's just supposed to be motivational. It's more for me than anything. I wanna be able to watch this video back and think about everything I've said. There's really not much left to it, I don't think. It's just time for me to get back to work, I guess. Yeah.